Wedding Dress 101, Guide to Wedding Dress Styles. Finding your dream wedding dress can be an exciting yet stressful experience. Before you begin hunting, it pays to do a little bit of research on the kind of style that will resonate your personality and highlight your physical attributes. Fancy a never-ending resource of wedding trends, marriage traditions, interesting wedding trivia and unique wedding stories around the world? Too easy. Just take a moment to quickly subscribe and click the bell icon. I promise, you'll surely never miss out again. When picking a style, always choose the one that draws attention to the most flattering areas while hiding or minimizing the visibility of unwanted areas. Here are the different kinds of wedding dress styles to guide you in your search. A-line. A-line wedding dresses are fitted at the top, then gradually become wider going toward the bottom, similar to the shape of the letter A. While this silhouette can flatter almost all body types, it's perfect for those with pear bodies. These dresses can easily be matched with various necklines, waistlines and fabrics that can easily showcase your best assets. Ball gown. Dubbed as the true princess dress, the ball gown is designed with a fitted bodice and a full skirt. It is ideal for most body types, though it may seem overwhelming for those who are petite and have very small frames. Fishtail or mermaid. This dress style contours to the body starting from the chest down to the knee or lower, then it flares out to the hem. It gives a very sexy look as it highlights every curve, perfect for the bride who's confident and comfortable to pull off this look. It is best worn by brides with slender figures, both tall and short, and is not suitable for those with fuller figures. Empire. In this style, the skirt extends from under the bust line, then skims over the hips and tummy area, creating a straight flow from the bust to the toes. This silhouette makes your legs look longer while the bust is highlighted and defined. It is the perfect style for brides with small busts and petite brides who want to look taller. Trumpet or fit and flare. This dress style is fitted through the body and flares out in the mid-thigh. It is a cross between a modified A-line and mermaid style. Brides with a small waist, have hourglass figures, and who are petites will look best in this style. T-length. Though T-length dresses hit between the knee and ankle, most would fall right above the ankle. If you want to achieve a retro or vintage look, or you have a great pair of wedding shoes that you want to show off, then this style is for you. Jumpsuit. Don't feel good in a dress? Go for a jumpsuit instead. This one-piece style is designed with a connected top and long pants. A substitute to the formal gown, the jumpsuit style shows off the bride's flirty and playful side. High-low. This unique style has an asymmetrical hemline. The front side between the knees and ankles is shorter while the back side is longer. This look gives a sneaky peek from the mid-calf down, perfect for a bride who's dying to show off a fabulous pair of shoes. Midi. This style has no specific seam lines or measurement. It's based on the idea of curating a length that complements the bride's proportion and height. Mini. This is a daring dress style that hits anywhere above the knee, suitable for brides who want to show off their gorgeous legs as well as those who want to have total freedom on the dance floor. You can also go for a detachable skirt if you want to have multiple looks on your big day. Pantsuit. If you're not a fan of gowns but still want to have a formal look, then a pantsuit is your best bet. The design consists of full-length pants with a matching top or jacket. Romper. This one-piece dress style consists of a top and attached shorts. It's a fun and unconventional style, suitable for brides with an adventurous personality. Separates. Ditch the traditional gown by wearing a two-piece dress on your wedding day. This dress style involves any paired top and skirt for a single cohesive look. Slip. A minimalist style, the slip dress loosely hugs your figure and gives a simple yet pretty overall look. The dress is typically made of unstructured fabrics such as silk or satin. Column. This dress style has a natural waistline and gently hugs the body. It uses fabrics that can hold a bit of structure such as corded lace, organza, brocade and taffeta. Sheath. This slim dress style hugs your body and falls directly to the floor. It is similar to the column style, albeit it uses silky fabrics such as lace, charmeuse, and chiffon. That wraps up our list. Which of these dress styles do you find the most flattering? Please let us know by hitting the comment box below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.